So today someone from Brazil called me. They want to buy something here in Miami, and they said that they prefer to be on condo, in apartment, because of safety. I understand, they're coming from Brazil, and when you come from Brazil, you are used to having very nice communities near to bad communities, so you are always are concerning about your safety. But this video, it's nice for foreigners, because here in Miami, mostly for people that comes from South America, here in Miami you can live in a house in very nice communities and neighborhoods without fear of anything, because some of them, like this one, like Venetian Island, they are very safe. Venetian Island, Bay Harbor Island, Biscayne Point, as I told you on the video a couple of days ago. Those are very nice community, gated community, where you can have a single family home and have all the safety in the world. You don't need to be in a condo if you want to be safe. And if you like privacy, nothing better than have a home with a green screen like that. Nobody's going to see you and anything. So I think it's nice when someone asks me for something different, because it gives me the chance to create this kind of content, educating people and showing them that they have a lot of opportunities here in Miami, not only the condo buildings with 600, 700 units. You have the boutique ones, you have the high-end boutique ones, and of course you have communities like this one here in Venetian Island, where you can have privacy, safety, and very nice real estate.